Spider-Man's name is Peter Parker.
What the f-
That's right, folks. Peter Parker, a 17-year-old high school delinquent harboring a homicidal hunger.
Are you Spider-Man's girlfriend?
Is in fact the
Are you Spider-Man's girlfriend?
Vigilante villain Spider-Man.
Whoa, please don't touch her,
You're just a kid?
You murdered Mysterio? Helped him murder Mysterio?
No, I didn't.
Come on,
can anybody?
He hit me! Spider-Man hit me!
All this time, people looked up to this boy and called him a hero. Well, I'll tell you what I call him. Public enemy number one!
Don't you ever want to do this ever again! MJ, I'm so sorry, but I can't see anything with your hand in my...
I'm sorry. Okay, where are we gonna go?
I don't know. Your house!
No, we cannot go to my house. My dad will kill you!
What? I thought you said your dad really liked me!
Yeah, well, not anymore!
Dude! I'm so sorry. Are you okay?
No, not really. We should go. We should go. Come on.
But you said you don't want to
swing me. You should just swing me. Yeah.
Okay. We can take the subway. No.
So dumb, I didn't realize you were miserable.
No, it was really fun, that's right. You know, that's why they call it a fling. And we flung.
It was fun. I could have been more fun. I can be fun.
We'll hang out again.
Like, when do you think? I should see what that is.
No.
What I do.
He's always coming and
Peter?
Going. It's not.
Peter? Oh, no.
Peter?
I don't know what to do.
Oh my god. I didn't see anything.
This isn't what it looks like, Happy. No, mate. This is not what it looks like.
Oh, hey. You must be MJ. Yeah, honey. Nice to meet you. So nice to meet you.
Wait, have you been crying?
We broke up.
Oh.
Hey,
thank you. I didn't know you guys broke up. I thought you were in love, May.
No.
We talk about this.
I don't know. I should probably leave, I think.
I thought you guys were such a handsome couple.
You know, it's really about boundaries.
Oh,
let me answer the door.
Oh, hang on. Let's go in here.
Is that the door?
Hey, is it true?
I was going to go, but.
Not now!
I'll stick around.
You're so awkward about sex.
Look, I'm really feeling like this has nothing to do with sex. I should go, but if you want to go over it again, I mean, I'm. What's that sound? I mean, I'm happy to rehash it if you want to, but I just don't.
No, you take care of your side street.
I just want your mind.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
What's up with this?
Will you get off your phone for like 5 minutes? I just want to talk to you about your relationship, okay?
Peter?
What?
Is that
here?
I mean, maybe it's not such a big deal.
Spider Menace! Governments around the world launch investigations into the murderer known as Spider-Man, aka Peter Parker, aka the web-headed war criminal, who for years has been terrorizing the decent citizens of New York. Well, now this city and the world see him for what he truly is.
Murderer! Mysterio forever!
New details from last week's devastating attack in London have emerged. For more, we go now to Joint Intelligence Headquarters.
Authorities just a short while ago confirmed that the deadly drones used in the London attack were designed by Stark Industries.
Federal agents, open up!
Federal agents, you stay here!
Department of Damage Control, we have a warrant for the arrest of Peter Parker.
You know the Fourth Amendment?
Sure.
Unreasonable search and seizure?
Get in here, guys, let's go!
I didn't kill Quentin Beck, the drones did, okay?
The drones that are yours.
No, Well, look, Nick Fury was there the entire time. Just ask him and he can explain everything.
Nick Fury has been off planet for the last year.
What?
Peter!
MJ! They have nothing to do with this, sir.
Don't say anything without a lawyer!
I want a lawyer.
Miss Jones Watson?
Jones, I don't go by Watson.
Miss Jones, why do you want a lawyer if...
If I have nothing to hide?
Exactly. Unless...
I'm actually guilty of something? Mm-hmm. I'm very aware of your tactics and my rights.
Just answer my questions.
I've seen your file. You're a smart young woman with a bright future ahead of her. Why would you risk it all by getting involved with a vigilante like Peter Parker?
So sorry to keep you waiting.
Can we get Ned a snack, please?
Absolutely.
He's been waiting here.
I got you.
Dude, I'm so sorry about that.
I'm not supposed to say anything to you?
No, Ned, not even a thing. I just have one question. When MJ told you that Peter was Spider-Man...
Whoa.
What's up?
I knew way before MJ did. I was Spider-Man's guy in the chair.
Oh, I know about those. Dude, half my guys are guys in the chair.
Well, exactly.
You would know. I literally helped him find the Vulture.
I didn't know that.
And I helped him hack a suit once and kind of helped him get to space.
So in Spider-Man's illegal vigilantism, you were his main accomplice.
I would like to have my words stricken from the record.
With all due respect, and I mean that very insincerely, unless you have some real specific charges to throw at us, legally, you can't hold us here.
You should definitely lawyer up.
Excuse me?
Child endangerment's a nasty rap. A boy was entrusted to you and as his legal guardian, essentially his mother, you not only allowed him to endanger himself, but you actually encouraged it. Who does that?
I want to see Peter right now.
Stark Industries was caught in the web of the Spider-Man Mysterio controversy today when federal agents opened an investigation into missing Stark technology. Agents want to know exactly what was taken.
At least they used a good picture.
What is happening?
That's great. Thank you. Well, I have some good news, Peter. I don't believe any of the charges against you are going to stick.
But seriously?
Oh, I knew it.
Nice.
Oh my God, Mr. Murdoch, thank you. That's amazing.
You're welcome.
Perfect.
Okay.
However, nice. Mr. Hogan.
Yes.
The feds are actively investigating that missing technology. I understand your loyalty to Mr. Stark and his legacy, but if you were involved.
If I was involved.
I advise securing a lawyer.
I need a lawyer because I'm under investigation. I thought he would. You said there's no charge. I could say under advisement of counsel, I refuse to answer the question respectfully because the answer could incriminate me because it's on the saying good fellas. What was the thing of saying good fellas?
I know that's what you think. Calm down. Let's hear what he has to say. Matt?
You're going to need a really good lawyer. Peter, you may have dodged your legal troubles, but things will get much worse. There is still a court of public opinion.
How did you just do that?
I'm a really good lawyer.
We're gonna need a safer place to live. Oh. How do we...
Alarm system deactivated.
Huh. This Tyson, this is safe.
Welcome to the spiritual oasis. You like Donkey Kong Jr.?
Nikki from Jersey City, you're on the line.
All right, I'm not saying I don't want to honor the Avengers, but, you know, I'm not doing it this way. You know, put the Captain America shield on the Statue of Liberty? Nah, that's ridiculous. Leave the Statue of Liberty alone.